Twitter can be a pretty dangerous place for kids. Threats like porn, cyberbullying, misinformation, and even potential predators exist on the app. If you're looking to learn how to block Twitter, we're here to help. Hi, I'm Brandon, one of the customer support managers at Bark, a parental controls company. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to block Twitter and other apps three different ways, with Apple Screen Time, Google Family Link, and Bark. Just so you know, no matter what tool you use, it's important to block not only the app, but also the website in case your child tries to pull it up on a web browser. Did you know that your child doesn't even have to have an account to browse Twitter? That's why it's important to also block the site. Here's how to block Twitter using the free tool that comes with iOS devices, Apple Screen Time. It works best when both you and your child have Apple devices. You can adjust parental controls directly from your child's phone, or you can set up family sharing, which will enable you to manage parental controls remotely. For this video, we're going to show you how to block Twitter the simplest way, directly from your child's device. Let's get started. Unlock your child's device and tap Settings. Scroll down until you see Screen Time and then tap it. Before we make any changes, let's set up a passcode to lock them in. Tap Use Screen Time Passcode and then choose a 4-digit number that your child won't be able to guess. Now, from the main settings screen, tap App Limits. Tap Add Limit, tap Social, and then Twitter. Next, tap Add 1 minute, the minimum amount of time you can block. Now, let's block the website too. Head back to the Content and Privacy Restriction settings. Tap Content Restrictions, tap Web Content. Apple doesn't make it easy here. So the quickest way is to tap Limit Adult Websites, which will then block porn, and tap under Never Allow, Add Website, and then type in twitter.com. To kick things off, download free Google Family Link app onto your own device. You can have an Android or an iPhone, but your child will have to have an Android or Chromebook. If your child already has a Google account, Family Link will walk you through linking both of your accounts. Now, you can get started. To block content, first, open the app on your phone. Tap your child's name. Then, scroll down to App Activity. Tap the Twitter app icon. Then, toggle Allow App to Off. Now, let's block the website. Tap Manage Settings, then tap Google Chrome. Tap Try to Block Explicit Sites, which will then also block porn. And then tap Manage Sites. And then tap Add a Website. Type in twitter.com and then tap Save. Bark goes beyond Apple Screen Time and Google Family Link's one-size-fits-all free services to provide the only comprehensive parental control features for families. After you download the Bark Parent app, follow the on-screen instructions to get started and connect your child's device. Bark works whether your child has an iOS or Android device. From the dashboard, tap Screen Time, then Rules, then Default Rules. Scroll down until you see Twitter and toggle it off. Extra protection with Bark. As your kid gets older, you may want to experiment with access and only want to block Twitter some of the time. If so, Bark can also help. You can create a custom time schedule for your child that prevents access some of the day, like during school or at night, while letting them use it at other times. And if you decide to let your child use Twitter, Bark can help protect your child by monitoring it for potential issues. You'll get an alert if something may be wrong. We hope this video has helped you understand all the steps it takes to block Twitter, not just the app, but also the website. Visit www.bark.us to learn more and start your free trial.